Dino Dan. I'm a dino expert. So, for Dino Experiment 117, we're gonna run a race to see which dinosaur will win. Will you help me? Great! First, you need to pick your dinosaur. Click on the great. Now, you can pick your course. The school track? Come on, let's get going. Press the up and down arrow keys on your keyboard to guide your dino. Press the forward arrow key to go faster. The Stygomoloch is a plant eater. Look for plants and vegetables to give this dino a speed boost. Use the space bar to help him ram through obstacles. This is gonna be a great race. Ready, set, dino! Keep an eye out for signs of dinos. You can collect them to add dino badges and facts to your field guide. A dino sign. Let's collect it. Got it. That's not a plant. A speed boost. Feeding time. Stygomoloch is a plant eater. Feeding time! A speed boost! Feeding time! No! Watch out! A speed boost! Another dino sign! Let's get it! Got it! Time. A speed boost. That's not a plant. Feeding time! A speed boost! Another dino sign! Let's get it! Got it! Remember to use your space bar to get past obstacles. Feeding time! Ah. A speed boost! Feeding time! Way to go! You won! The Dromaeosaurus was known as the running lizard, and the Stygomolech could run and use its armor to smash through things. But both are some of the fastest dinosaurs that existed. Let's go check out the field guide to see the badges you earned. Click on the